The concept MTN Innovation Challenge centers on the development of applications to speed up innovations in community of developers, enterprises, and also in the manufacturing of the next Cameroonian startup. Candidates in teams have proposed webs, Android, and Windows phone applications incorporated to an MTN service.
MTN Innovation Challenge is an application development competition which aims to stimulate innovations among the young entrepreneurs and help develop innovative applications that can change people's lives every day. Okay, yes, today we are organizing a second activity because last week we organized an activity in Boya where we help developers to finalize their applications. And today we are organizing a kind of local competition in six cities, here in Douala for example, where we can get some prizes before the big prizes that will be delivered on the 8th September for the 10 finalists. So the 10 finalists will get a support for 30 days, and after these 30 days we get 3 winners, which will get each 1 million francs CFA and 6 months incubation program, where they can benefit from office spaces and they can also get the support to create their companies.
MTN Innovation Challenge is organized in partnership with Microsoft and ActivSpaces as follows. Round 1 runs from July 20th to September 8th, 50 days within which 10 best applications on education, health, and community development will be selected. Round 2 runs from September 25 to October 25. 3 best applications will be selected for an incubation program. The incubation program will run for 6 months, and the 3 winners will build a real enterprise as well as receive a cash prize of 1 million francs CFA.
After the competition, the application that will be chosen will be incubated in our services so that we train them so they can build a solid application and be a big company. Because the project is to go from an idea to a company.
My idea is to develop a platform for video on demand based on NTN 3G+, so that everyone with a smartphone can watch movies, watch videos, access to local contents only with their mobile phone and the 3G+ of MTN.
These activities are organized in 6 cities: Douala, Yaoundé, Boya, Chang, Ngaoundéré, and Bamenda.